everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy. We're gonna play Hunting Simulator, and we're still hunting some pumas. Although, I had to do this all over again, and I got one. Where are my objectives? There. I just found one. That wasn't too bad. Just took me 9 minutes. Now we need to find one more, then we did it. Okay, this wasn't too bad, the first one. Found him right away. That. What are you? A rock. These rocks in this game look like animals. I didn't analyze any tracks because that's a trophy. You need to find animals you need to find without analyzing any tracks. I think that's how it is. Let's search for the puma. Alright. I'm over here, can't go any further, this is the end of the map, so let's walk over in this direction, we should find some puma. Puma, what are you? What are you, huh? Show yourself. Where are you? Where are you? Is that a rock? It is a rock. Puma, where are you? Oh. Oh, that's a mule deer, isn't it? Yeah. I thought so. Who sees me? I don't see anything. It's over in this direction. That's a puma. What are you doing? Don't you run away from me. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Okay, we know he's running in this direction, so let's follow him. Okay, let's go on top of the hill. Let's see if we can find him. He has to stop sometime. Oh, it's a little rabbit. All right. You can live, little buddy. You can live. I only die if I need to. Why are you, puma? Animal. Crack. There you are. I see you. I see you. Okay. It's a bit too far, so let's get a bit closer. Pick up on him. I don't want to lose him. Why is it so wonky? Sees me from behind. I don't like that. Okay, let's shoot him right in the head. There we go. That wasn't too bad. I don't know why it took so long yesterday. But we did it. We did it. What are you, huh? Alright, alright, alright. 86.587 kilograms. Not bad. Yeah, I don't care about the bonus objectives. Unlock a new item. The Wanderer. I think that's get the animal without any tracks. Wind powder times 2. What does the wind power do? Powder. Wind power. Alright. Next one. Not way to hunt in those areas. All look amazing. Wow, in desert? Oh man. Next mission. Oh. I know what animal that is. Okay. In 2. Oh no. I didn't equip powder. Okay though. I don't think we need that. Like for me, grenades in Call of Duty. I don't use them really. Alright. Where shall we start? Over to our left. Back, yeah. Yup, yup, yup. One mule deer. Bonus objective. I don't see any animals around. There's one. That's a mule deer, but it's so far off. Go in this direction. How do you pronounce that? The pheasants? I thought I saw something. Okay, okay, there they are. Oh, no. Nope, mule deers. Alright, it's okay. Where are we? Find some tracks. Okay, southwest. Where are we supposed to go? I think we should get on top of the hill. Hi. Southwest. Those are mule deers, I know that. Let's get on top of the hill. 1 hour south. Oh, is that one? I don't know really how they look like. No, it's some kind of bird. That's all I know. Okay, where are we? We are on top of the hill. I don't see anything. Hear some noises. And there you are. And we need our other sniper rifle. Aim. He stopped. On, hit him. There we go, we got one. What? What? Ow. Ow. There you go. What was that? What was the first one? What? Okay. Well, that was easy. Come on, run. We're almost there. Oh, there's a bunny. A little bunny rabbit. There's two. Was that? Bird? Oh no. Everything is moving. There he is. Okay, that's what he looks like. Pretty awesome colors. There we go, one out of two. Where's the second one? There he is. Hello. Did one from over 50 meters. Okay, we did the second one too. You can now go to Chihuahuan Desert. Oh man, oh man. I'm excited for that. Man. Getting stuck in my throat. I want to go there, but I also want to finish these. Just 5 more. Come on. I can do this. And 2 elk? Okay. No, 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 no. The powder. The powder. Wind powder. Wind powder can be sprayed into the air to show the direction the wind is blowing. Wind powder times 2 contains 2 sprays. Okay. Let's do these. I'm so excited for the desert. I want to go there so bad. Oh, it's night time. How do I use my flashlight? My torch. No. 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 Torch. Back to me. Oh. I use my torch? Use all the weapons, what is that? I'm not supposed to see anything. Go southwest. Okay, let's look at the map. We're in the same area the puma was. I use my flashlight though. Red. Oh. Oh. No. No. How do I use it? Ah. I don't know. How do I? Man. Let's do this. We can do this in the dark. I hope. This is a bit scary though. Man. dark as hell. I hope you can see. Because the recording is a bit darker than the original. But you should be good. I see it on the screen right now. Yeah, it's good. You can see the mountain in the background. What is that? It's a mule deer. Right in the head. Just stand up. Where's the corpse? Okay, got the mule deer. How do I use the torch? Mule deer. Where are we? Okay. Back right here. Elk 3 hours. See the direction. West. So this way. Bro, there's so many mule deers. Yeah, you run away. I don't care. There's a track nearby, I know. Northwest, 1 hour. Okay. How am I supposed to find two? Over the hill. Anything. Where are we? That was a rock. Mule deer. Bro. Oh, this is fun. Kill one jackrabbit. I don't want... I didn't even find one... when it's, daytime. Am I supposed to find one in the dark? Let's go to that other track. You're right this way. Oh, 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 oh. That. Can't see anything. It's so dumb. Caliber. I switched guns. Oh my god. I don't have another gun. Bro, are you serious? How am I supposed to hit him? Okay, one more shot. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's hunt him down. Did he die? No. No, he didn't die. Can I kill him? With this gun? You need to die, sir. Wrong gun or not, still does damage. Where did you die? Be right on you. Eight. Well, there you are. I can't. Are you serious? What? Can't I pick him up? Okay, let's quit to the main menu. I think we need another gun. Sorry about that. Okay, let's see. White-tailed deer. I don't know. Can you shoot a white-tailed deer? A rifle that is capable of taking down most deer. It is a deer. White-tailed deer. Let's try this. See. Oh, I don't. Oh. I don't have the torch. Use the torch. Oh, damn it. Yes. I am ready. Deer shouldn't be that hard to find. Always roaming around in a little family. Claim one white-tailed deer. Look at that one. Over to my left. Run. Run. Run, run, run. Falls northwest. Northwest. This way. What? Hi. The track. Northeast. Okay, we have a good view. Let's see. Those rock textures, though. What? It's all an animal. Hmm. Hey, where are we? Where are we? Show yourself. What are you? Okay. Oh. What are you? Elk. I don't hunt elk. What was that? 3 hours direction east. Okay, if you say so. But I saw something. Oh. Another track. 2 hours east. Getting closer. Another track. I think it's 1 hour east. Let's change directions. Be 1 hour east. Can I see him by now? There was some rabbits. It's itchy. Alright. There's something. There is something over that hill. Most of the animals are fleeing the area. What are you? Are you a white-tailed deer, my dear? Can't see you. Where are you? Last track. Oh, northeast. Running away. That was a mule deer, thank God. Thank God. Let's go in this direction. I left my binoculars? Serious? Change that. Don't see anything so far. I need a scope where I can zoom in and out. Go this way. Flank him. Flank and stank that deer. I'm tired. Lucky that we just need to hunt one. Oh. Are you? There we go. Hey, how should we kill him? I hope we have the right caliber. Headshot, right in the brain. That is perfect. There we go. That was easy. Run away. I don't need you. Just need your friend. A little bit more. Run. There he is. Beautiful. Right. Over 100 meters. Barely, but still. You can now use the deer caller. Bro, we have a deer caller now? Oh man. We're destroying these deers. Alright, I think that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!